What the fuck is that? What the fuck is your problem? I did not come down here just to get jerked off, you know. Right now, okay? I got a judge that's just aching to throw me in jail. An idiot who wants to fight me for $200. Slaughtered pigs. Giant loud whistles. I ain't slept in 5 days. I got no money, a dress code problem, and a little murder case, which in the balance holds the lives of 2 innocent kids. Not to mention your biological clock, my career, your life, our marriage. And let me see, what else can we pile on? Is there any more shit we could pile on to the top of the outcome of this case? Is it possible?